Mayor Dickens and the entire Atlantic City Council are committed to quality of life and wellness for our LGBTQ community.
We are typically assisting people who are living at or below 150% of the federal poverty level.
So think about when you go to vote and you're showing your ID or you're requesting certain documents and you need that documentation, that helps make their lives and their day-to-day easier.